Okay, this is how we want to break a coconut. So we want to break a coconut straight. Okay, this is called functional paw. This one called plug paw. Okay, the functional paw look different from these two. So when we want to knock the coconut, we must knock at the top of the functional paw. Not right here, not right here, but it's right here. On the top of the functional paw. So they will break very straight. Okay, now I'm going to demonstrate. So this is a functional paw. We knock here, right here, on the top of it. Okay. Ready? So we'll break evenly, but not really evenly.